Hi Yvonne! You didn't think we could let this occasion go by without people sharing their thoughts, did you? Yvonne, who would have thought all those years ago that you would be retiring today from St Columba's Primary, having spent the last 3 months online teaching? My goodness, Yvonne, you've seen it all, you've lived through it all, and you've survived. I have had a lot of videos sent to me over the last few weeks, all about you. Wait till you hear what everyone has to say about you. Yvonne, enjoy watching these. Savour the moment. Tears, laughter. This is all for you.
Hiya, Yvonne. It's only me. I'm just sitting here thinking about you and remembering the very first time that we met. I can't believe that it's 40 years since you walked into my classroom at St Columba's as a wee young lassie and a wee young student. And I also can't believe that it's already time for you to retire. Since that first day, all those years ago, we have been really great friends. And then later on, we have been really close colleagues as well. We've had loads of fun in all those years, and we must have a million great memories which we'll treasure forever. But don't you think now that you are about to join the Pensioners Club, Yvonne, that all the fun stops? Believe me, this is only the beginning. In fact, see this champagne? It's been on ice for months and it's now ready to be popped. And these balloons have been blown up. Thank you, Erin. These balloons have been blown up for ages in the hope of a celebration. And what better celebration than your retirement? Well, I can't wait to see you, Yvonne. And I wish you every happiness and all life's very best in the coming days and years. You so deserve it. Love you, Yvonne. God bless you forever. Mwah.
Well, Yvonne, it was a great blessing when you joined our St Columba's family, and it was a great joy for me to work with you for so many years. You've nurtured so many little ones under your care, but now it's time for you. We've shared so many happy memories together in our working career. I look forward to more of the same in your retirement. I've got an empty diary that needs filling, so let's get planning. Wishing you a long, happy, and fulfilled retirement. Call soon.
Hello, Yvonne. I just want to say how much the Houston household have held you in high regard. To quote my best teacher ever, I'm sure you're going to embrace your free time well. And remember, I want my tin back. Lots of love, Yvonne, from all of us Houstons. Bye bye.
Yvonne, very best wishes on your retirement. Good on you, girl. I worked with you at St Columba's for 7, 8 years, nearly 8 years. And three things. You brought lambs into the school during an HMI inspection and one peed on the floor. And it was a great call, and I think that's why we passed. Number two, never forget reverence. Just before we entered the church, we always had Mrs. Panczak's favourite word, reverence. And the third thing, which is a trick I learned from you and I still use today, I would question a child if they did something or not. Did you do it? No. Did you do it? No. And then Mrs. Panczak would step in and say, did you do it just a little bit? The art of interrogating children, wonderful. You deserve a very long and happy retirement. Cheerio.
Hi Yvonne, just want to wish you a happy retirement. You can now do all the things that you enjoy doing, and I'm sure you will because you certainly deserve it. It's been great fun working with you all these years, and to sum it up, in order to be quick, my memories include going on trips, sorting out pips, and staff room quips. Have a great time. Bye.
Hi Yvonne, just want to say congratulations, and I'm so incredibly happy for you, and I want to wish you good times, good health, and good friends in your retirement. And remember to pop into school for a coffee when all this madness is over. It'd be lovely to see you then. And I hope you enjoy your retirement and God bless you. Bye.
Hi Yvonne, just wanted to wish you well and good luck in your next adventure. Thank you for all the help and support you gave me when I was part of the team at St. Columba's. I always and still do value your advice. I'm proud to be a friend and look forward to catching up soon. Perhaps over coffee and, don't forget the St. Columba's Catering Company cake.
Hi there, this is Panczak, Yvonne. Hello, you might not recognise me in my lockdown locks. It's me, Robin. I remember going to the wee ones class at St. Columba's and seeing your care and concern for each child, each individual child. In fact, I realised later how much I learned from you in that class. Working with young children in the classroom, I was so lucky to be there. The caring ethos was your standard and made you such a fine teacher. Laughter was part of you too, the laughter emanating from that rather small staff room at St. Columba's was continuous, even on dark days. You won't be saying Happy New Academic Year at the start of the Christmas term. Just good memories, I hope. I certainly have. I wish you well in your retirement, and much deserved retirement. I shall no doubt see you down, as I have done in the past, outside the ring at Dumfries Show. All the very best and lots of love from me, Robin. Bye-bye.
Yvonne, I have so many happy memories working with you. One that does stand out for me was when we visited Newington Primary School earlier this year for an afternoon of Scottish music and dancing. What a happy time we all had. I wish you a long and happy retirement, Yvonne, and I send you lots of love.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak. Wishing you a happy retirement. If it wasn't for you, I couldn't read or write, and I wouldn't have been inspired to be a teacher that I am now. So thank you for everything that you've done, and I wish you all the best as you put your feet up and get some well-deserved relaxation.
So sad to see you go, but you will have lots of new adventures, and thank you for teaching me all the wonderful lessons you have. Even though I was never in your class, you taught me lots of lessons. Thank you.
Yvonne, it is without a doubt that the world is a better place because of the difference you have made to the lives of so many families, ours included. We have oodles of special memories, and one of our favourites has to be Ella's gentle touch. And
I'm right beside you, Mrs. Panczak.
We are all still right beside you and wish your retirement filled with love, laughter, good health and happiness.
Cheers, Mrs. Panczak!
Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak.
Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak.
Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak. Hi, Yvonne. I just want to send you a little message to wish you a very, very happy retirement. I am not in the slightest bit jealous. I hope you have a fantastic summer and hope to see you soon. Bye.
Zach, you've always been there at St. Columba's since I was in P1. So I was so lucky to have you as my teacher for 3 years. Neither of us will be there this year, but I know we will always be friends. See you when you're on a bike, and happy retirement.
Happy retirement, Yvonne. It doesn't seem so long since you turned up when Ev was in primary two, and here you are saying goodbye.
Okay, so goodbye.
Happy retirement.
Happy retirement, Ms. Panczak. Thanks for everything you've done.
Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak.
Hi, Miss Panczak. Hope you have a nice day. My favourite memory was when I lost my grandpa and you comforted me, and I liked how you did that because you've got a heart of gold, and I like how you comfort people when they lose people and lose things, and I hope that I see you again.
Well, good teacher, bye. I'll miss you.
You were a really good teacher. You were always nice to me, and that school will not be as good as it ever was without you being there. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Many moons ago since I was in your classroom, Mrs. Panczak, but some absolutely amazing memories and a lot that have shaped me into who I am today. So happy retirement. You're a great asset to St. Columbus.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak. We just wanted to send you a little video to say congratulations and happy retirement. The one good thing about you retiring is you won't have to deal with any more Jamie Sedgwicks and the legend of Jamie Sedgwick that still exists. We both had such an amazing time at St. Columbus, and the school won't be the same without you. As I start my teaching career after the summer, it was inspirations like you, Mrs. O'Donnell, Mrs. Mack, and I hope one day that I have a classroom as happy and loving as what yours was. So thank you, all the best. Love you lots.
Hi Yvonne, just like to wish you all the best in your retirement. So much thanks from Ian and myself for the wonderful time that Christine had while she was under your care at St. Columbus all those years ago. And so many fond memories of PTA meetings and just the family values that you spread so well. Now go and enjoy your time with your family, and thank you again, Yvonne. Enjoy your retirement. Bye now.
Hello, Miss Panczak. Thank you for all the things you've done for me. I enjoyed being in your class in P1, 2 and 3, and we will all miss you.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak. I hear you're retiring. It's been around 9 years since I worked alongside you, and I still miss working at St. Columbus, as I know you will. You'll be a huge miss there. But enjoy your retirement, Yvonne, and good luck for the future.
Hi Yvonne, congratulations on your retirement. I can highly recommend it. You can do all the new things you've been looking forward to. I remember we used to visit each of class to have learning walks. We had fun. Your class was always hard working and quiet. A wee bit less mine, I think. You taught with the warmth and love, and the children blossomed. The children you taught will remember you for all their life for your kindness. I remember the meals on a Friday night where we used to go out with all the other P1 teachers and put the world to right and share ideas. I hope you enjoy your retirement, and I will soon see you for a nice cup of tea.
Hi, Vaughan. Leslie was in touch with me and told me the good news about your imminent retirement, which I think is brilliant. John does too. You've put a lot of life and hard work and effort into your career, but now it's time for you to take a break and do some of the things you've always wanted to do, and basically just try and have a good time. I've said it before, and I could say over and over again, the time we worked together in your classroom were really the happiest years that I ever had in my career. I've always said it, and I always will. I thoroughly enjoyed every day working with you. We had some tough times together, and we had some blooming good laughs together as well. I was trying to think of one or two funny things that happened, and one of those moments, and you'll know who I'm talking about, I won't mention this young man by name, but I can remember when we used to do show and tell on a Monday morning, and we discussed the things that people did with their families over the weekend. And a little man who was in primary one at the time, I think, possibly primary two, had put his hand up and said he wanted to tell you all about his dad's fishing activities on the river over the weekend. So he started to tell this lovely story about how his dad had gone out and had started poaching and catching fish. And of course he didn't know that you, John, was the bailie. So you very diplomatically sped him through his little story and tactfully cut him off at just the right point and moved on to the next pupil in the class to discuss what they had to say, because obviously this young person had a lot more up his sleeve. But as you turned around and whispered to me, I really know that there are some things I ought to know, so let's just move on. And it was hilarious, winking at each other and knowing exactly what this was all about. That was one of the funniest moments I had, and I've never actually forgotten it. But we did have so many more. And I just want to say, I know that you have put everything into your career, and by gum, the school has hugely benefited from your talent and your kindness and your love and your dedication. And just want to wish you all the best. I hope you have many, many happy years of retirement. By gum, girl, you deserve it. Take care, look after yourself, and we'll catch up soon. Lots of love.
Hi, Yvonne. This must have been a really difficult decision for you to make, to retire, because you're going to be missed so much. Your dedication to St. Columbus was nothing to one. You just love the kids, each and every one of them, and the parents are really going to miss you too, because you've just been such a big part of that school. I wish you all the best for your retirement, and you maybe get more time for Yvonne, because you were just so dedicated to your school, after school, homework, children, after school clubs. I've been lucky to be part of St. Columbus, working there, and I still miss it to this day. And it was just so nice to be accepted and just be part of a wee school that was such a lovely place to be. I'm wishing you all the best. Hope to see you soon. And after lockdown, we can all get together and celebrate birthdays that's been missed, and celebrate your retirement, and it'd be lovely to catch up. All the best, take care, and hope to see you soon. Mags, bye.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak, Molly here. We'd just like to wish you a happy retirement and all the best of luck.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak, it's for you, Rosie Denner. I just wanted to say a big thank you and give you a big virtual hug. You are an amazing person, and you were an amazing teacher for me and so many others. So again, thank you, and I wish you the best retirement.
Hard to believe it's been over 20 years since you were my teacher. You deserve a break. Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak, it's me, Aidan Denner. Just wanted to say a huge thank you for all the help that you've done for me over the time in my primary school. Meant the world to me, and you're just an angel to everyone in that school and all the children that you've helped get through their years in primary. And we need more people like you, because you truly make the world a better place, and I thank you again for helping me get through school. I wish you all the best for a happy retirement.
Well, you've made it. Here's to your happy retirement. Yvonne, you've been a great pal and a co-worker, and never mind all those children you've taught and loved over the years. I'd like to thank you. I'd like to thank you for lending your listening ears so many times, for teaching me phonics and how to do really nice handwriting on the blackboard. Thank you for sharing all your wisdom and experience over the years. St. Columbus will miss you. And talking of missing, what did happen to that pink hat of yours featured on Border News? Anyway, take care of Yvonne. Enjoy your free time and your new life.
Yvonne, congratulations and well done on reaching this point of retirement in your career. On behalf of the parish community, I hope you have a thoroughly enjoyable time of retirement, and a sincere word of thanks for all that you have done in the school. I know you have been at the school an awful long time. I've been here the last 3.5 years, and so thank you for all your help, all your work, both in St. Columbus Primary and also at St. Columbus Parish Church as well. I hope you continue to help us in the parish and at school through whatever role you may find for yourselves in the parish preparation, sacramental preparation, in both the school and the parish. So congratulations, well done, and all the very best for the future.
Hi, Miss Panczak. It's been a pleasure knowing you all these years. You've been a brilliant teacher and everybody's going to miss you. I hope you have a happy retirement because you deserve it. Lots of love, me and Kieran.
Hello, Mrs. Panczak. Just a little message from us Hamiltons to say all the very best with your retirement. Have a long and happy one, and we look forward to popping in to see you and Yubi when we come past on our bike, because we know where you live.
Panczak, we just want to wish you all the best in your retirement and say thank you for being the best teacher of all five of us.
And we'll look after chickens.
Bye.
Bye. Well, hello Yvonne. It's a very great pleasure to be wishing you a happy retirement. I know you've been a great colleague to lots of teachers, and that thousands of children will remember you as the wonderful teacher that you are. And parents too, obviously, love you to pieces. So I'm sure this retirement process is going to be a really happy one for you. But I want to thank you personally because, you know, being a teacher who goes in and out of different schools, not every school makes you welcome. But I always felt that when I came into the staff room that there was at least one person there pleased to see me. And that was you. I always enjoyed our coffees, bit of a moan. But most of all, I just wish you so well in retirement. I know you're going to love it. I certainly do. Just to have your own time and do exactly as you please. It's rather wonderful. So congratulations on your years of teaching, and pat yourself on the back for a job well done, and now into the next phase where you're just going to love it. Okay, happy retirement wishes. Lots of love. Bye, Yvonne.
Hello, Miss Panczak. We hope you the best for your retirement. We really, really miss you. We're coming busy on our bikes. Look at our new rabbits.
So cute.
This is mine called Violet. This is Ava's called
Ash. You can also call it Ashley.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak.
Bye.
Mrs. Panczak.
Have a good time on your retirement. From Miss Sunshine.
Happy retirement, Miss Panczak. I'm going to miss you.
Happy retirement, Mrs. Panczak.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak. Hope you enjoy your retirement. I'm going to miss you loads.
Good luck, Mrs. Panczak. Going to miss you.
Good luck, Mrs. Panczak. We'll miss you.
Good luck, Mrs. Panczak. Mrs.
Panczak, I'm so glad you waited till I was leaving till you left. I hope you have a lovely retirement. You deserve it.
Hi, Mrs. Panczak. I was very lucky to have you for 4 years. You are a great teacher, and I will miss seeing you in school, but will look forward to seeing you in church.
Bye.
You know that part.